every time we do what is important, there is going to be noise, emotional noise, thinking noise. The question is, am I willing to make room for that and still take action to do what matters?